is looking for a new way to invest your money, so why not consider property? And that's why Stephen Guessis is here, the executive vice president of Smartland.
Yes,
it's almost intimidating to me. Smartland.
Well, I'm glad
Smartland.
But it's intimidating, I suppose.
No, that's great.
Happy to be here this morning.
So we're talking about, in addition to having stocks or bonds or 401ks and all that kind of stuff, maybe we should be thinking about a property real estate investment.
Yeah, absolutely. So Northeast Ohio is an excellent place to consider alternative investing. So alternative investing is a supplement to your maybe kind of traditional stocks and bonds, IRAs that you may have in place. And in fact, you could use some of your IRA to even purchase some of these investment assets. So to kind of dive down into what we do at Smartland, Smartland was established in 2008. And what we offer is a turnkey solution for investment properties for novice, beginners, and also experienced investors. So we kind of take all of those calamities that are associated with kind of having to be your own manager.
Calamity. I like that word. Calamity.
Yeah, well, there's a lot of calamities if you think about it. A lot of people believe that real estate investing is a second job. So what we want to do is parse that back and simplify that and offer them a turnkey real estate investment
solution. So we're talking
about
rental properties, right?
Yep, we're talking about rental properties.
So I don't have to go out and find tenants and I don't have to go and change the light bulbs. Is that what you're talking about?
Precisely.
Okay.
So what Smartland has done is that we've acquired the property, we've renovated the property, we've vetted and placed the tenant, we offer a full turnkey solution with our own management and maintenance services, and this way you're able to kind of not have a second job and let us do that job for you.
You're not getting a call at 2 o'clock in the morning that the plumbing broke.
Exactly. So if you want to think about us, if you want to think about us as a retail store that you can come into and just take a turnkey, ready-to-go solution off the shelf, that's exactly what we offer. So if we wanted to dive down into maybe a sample that was just up on the screen, that was a kind of typical investment strategy there. It's something that you could purchase in Shaker Heights that we have ready to go. It may have been about $90,000 investment.
Okay, so it's a 90,000. Who made the $90,000 investment?
So the property is $90,000 purchase price, but you can invest with as little as $16,000 into the property.
Get a mortgage?
Yeah, exactly. So what real estate investing allows you to do versus stocks and bonds is that you could finance your investment. So in this case, for as little as $16,000, you could have a property that somebody is living in, Smartland is managing, we take care of the tenant, we do all the communication on behalf of you for the tenant, and basically you just sit back and collect your monthly cash flow.
So the rent exceeds the amount of the mortgage?
Absolutely, absolutely. So in this case, the rent here is $1,100 a month. And after you consider all your management, taxes, fees, maintenance, and your mortgage costs, you could assume about $300 a month in cash flow, which in return is about anywhere between 14 to 20% on your investment.
And that's with an investment of just $16,000.
Absolutely.
You can expect to get $300 and some per month back.
Correct. So annualized, it's about $3,600, which is equal to anywhere between 14 to 20% back on your investment.
So if you mortgage that $16,000, because you're a real estate broker, right?
Yeah.
So if you finance that $16,000, well, how much would that cost you a month?
I don't know. I was trying to do the math in my head, because I think right now the rates are going to be around 4%.
Yeah, rates around 4%, so we don't do the financing, but you can go to any kind of conventional lender and you could reach out and get an investment loan. And on average, about $5 per thousand is the rule of thumb that you're lending at. So in this case, your mortgage on, you know, the residual, let's say $70,000, is about $350 a month, $400 a month with your tax, interest, and principal. So that leaves you with that $300-$400 a month in cash flow after you've deducted for taxes and maintenance and our management fees. And again, you sit back and we do the rest for you. So it's quite simple.
One quick question. I know they've been doing this to me. What can go wrong?
Nothing. We take all the wrong out of the equation. That's what we're here for. That's why you have Smartland.
Okay. Sounds pretty smart to me.
All right.
Hey, thanks a lot.
Yep, thank you.
Smartland, check it out.